Hello students, I hope you are doing well. I am Yamin Dasadia, your new science teacher for standard 6th. Let's start with the first chapter.
Hello students, let's start with the first chapter of science, that is food and where does it come from. Before starting the lecture, let me tell you one thing. Science is the most simplest subject of all. Why? Because science is nothing but everything around us. And they have written this thing in the scientific word. That's it. जो भी हमारे आजू बाजू हो रहा है वही साइंस है. सिर्फ बुक्स में उसे टेक्निकल वर्ड्स एंड साइंटिफिक वर्ड्स में लिखा जाता है. Am I right? Okay, let's start with the chapter.
So let's see, what are the topics which we are going to learn in this chapter? The first we are going to learn about food. What is food? Then different variety of food. What is ingredient? And different ingredient for different foods. Then it comes sources of food. From where the food is retrieved. Further going, we are going to learn about different parts of animals as well as plants which are used as a food. In which we are going to learn about edible and non-edible parts of animal and plants. Then it comes about the animals classification. What do animal eat? Based on that, the animals are classified in herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. And then this beautiful chapter comes to end. Let's start with the food. What is food? Can anyone tell me what is food? You can pause the video and think for the few seconds. You can pause it now. Okay, now I am going to tell you what is food. Any substance or material which helps the living organisms to grow. What are the living organisms? Human, animal and plants. The substance or material which helps this living organism for their growth. Such a substance or material is known as food. Everyone clear with the food? There can be answer on this topic. Let's say, what is food? Explain food. Give example of food. So can anyone tell me the example of food? Okay, let's do one thing. Make a list of any 10 food items which you have eaten in past week. Come on, write it down fast. Pause the video and make a list of 10 items that you have eaten in a past week. Come on. Okay, I think everyone has made a list. Just go through the list. Ek baar list dekho. Any item is repeated or not? In most of the cases, no food item is repeated in past week or past days. Am I right? Just go through the list. Okay. From the list that you have made, from that we can say that there are varieties of food items available. Kya aap log roj dal chawal khate ho? Kya aap log roj khichdi khate ho? Nahi na beta? तो ऐसा क्यों होता है? क्योंकि फूड आइटम्स वेरियस ऑप्शन में अवेलेबल है. कभी दाल चावल खा लिए, कभी सब्जी खा ली. एम आई राइट और एम आई रॉन्ग? ओके, सो ये फूड आइटम्स बनते कैसे हैं? लेट्स टेक अ सिंपल एग्जांपल. टी, चाय का एग्जांपल लेते हैं. कैन एनीबॉडी टेल हाउ टू मेक अ टी? चाय कैसे बनाते बच्चा? फर्स्ट वी टेक अ मिल्क, शुगर, वाटर एंड टी लीव्स. दिस ऑल सब्सटेंस आर नथिंग बट इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर मेकिंग टी. इफ यू वॉच अ कुकिंग शो, इन द स्टार्ट दे लिस्ट डाउन द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर डिफरेंट रेसिपीज. ओके, so what is ingredients? a substance or materials which are needed to prepare a food items are known as ingredients. एक बार फिर से, the material or substance which are needed to prepare food items are known as ingredients. जो substance या materials food item prepare करने के लिए use होते हैं उसे हम ingredients कहते हैं. Simple? Okay. Now you have one task to do. I will give you two food items and you have to write ingredients for them. Okay, the first food item is palak paneer. Sabko pasand hoga palak paneer, hai na? Second food item is masala dosa. Pause the video and write down the ingredients for these two food items. Okay? So, यहाँ तक हमने सीखा what is food, different variety of food and what are ingredients and different ingredients for different food item. यहाँ तक किसको कोई doubt? अगर है तो आप बिंदास पूछ सकते हो, ठीक है? So, let's go further. The next important topic of this chapter is source of food materials. Okay, कि ये food materials जो है, ये कहाँ से मिलते हैं? जो different ingredients है, different parts है, different vegetables है, ये हमें मिलते कहाँ से है? So basically, there are two sources for all food items. One is plant. And another is animals. Ek baar phir se, what are the two sources of this food materials? One is plant and another is element. Can anybody tell what are the materials which we can get from plants? Socho thoda. Plant se hume kya kya milta hai? Okay, like fruit, vegetables and राइस, नाइस, वीट, ओके, ये सब चीज़ें हैं जो हमें प्लांट से मिलती हैं. एंड व्हाट अबाउट एनिमल्स? एनिमल्स से हमें क्या क्या मिल सकता है? ओके, यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है, फ्रॉम एनिमल वी गेट फूड आइटम्स लाइक मिल्क, एग्स, मीट एक्सेट्रा. सो दिस आर द डिफरेंट मटेरियल्स और फूड आइटम्स which we can get from plants and animals. Am I right? यहाँ पे किसको कोई तकलीफ? अगर किसी को कोई भी डाउट है तो आप बिंदास पूछ सकते हो. अब आप लोग सोचोगे सर कैसे पूछे वीडियो में, तो write it down in the comments so I can explain you one more time. Okay? Sources of food materials में किसको कोई doubt? Different food materials can be derived from different sources and two major sources of food materials are plants and animals. Okay? आगे बढ़ सकते हैं. So now class you have to make this table with three column: food items, ingredients and source. यहाँ पे आपको तीन food item दी गई है, इडली, चिकन करी and खीर. And for this food items you have been given ingredients and their sources. Now your task is make this table with three different food items. First item will be dosa. Second item will be butter chicken and last food item will be gajar ka halwa. Okay? You have to make this table with three food items. That is dosa, butter chicken and gajar ka halwa. Am I clear? Okay. Finally, we can say that plants are the sources of food ingredients like grains, cereals, vegetables and fruits. And similarly, animal provides milk, meat products and eggs. Am I right? Okay. We are done with this part for chapter 1. We will continue the chapter in the next part. Have a good day.